Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Milo and the Magpies on iOS, and I'm excited to give it a try. Enjoy! Aw, look how cute. That's weird because it made it seem like it wasn't full screen. What's this? Cute. Very cute. How does that help me? Where is he? How do I open the door? Oh. Hey. 8 2 8. Why do I have these numbers? Oh, brush, bottle, frog, apple. I don't see a number on the frog though. So that's the bottle. Where's the apple? Ah, 3. So brush is 8. Bottle is 2. What is the frog? Possibly this stuff, maybe the crown, 1, 2, 3, 6. Where can I put the numbers though? Aha! So, 8. Bottle, wait, what was it? Brush, bottle. 2. Frog is 6. Ah. There we go. Cute. Aha. There we go. There we go. Aw, very cute game. Oh my god, it's a little walking gnome. Oh, there it goes. Oh, that's how many birds I need. Still need a blue jay. Oh, he likes grass? Tree? This looks like it likes a tree. Okay, now they're distracted by the hawk. Or what is? So cute. Oh, I think this is the order the ducks need to be in. Took a photo on my phone. Thank you. they're doing. Not sure what's happening here. Okay, I think they all have to eat. Why is he not eating it? To catch it? I'm not really sure what's happening here. Oh, wait! Oh! Not sure now. Oh, there's a fish! How do I get the fish? Oh, it's a boot! Oh no! How do I save him? Is the fish gonna save him? Wow. Oh, that's so sweet. They're blow drying him. So there are secrets. We'll have to look for them. Ooh, another cat. He's not happy with me. Oh, it's catnip. Oh no, Milo. We're supposed to be a girl or something? Oh.
Hey, shut it.
Where can I? I don't know where I could put it. Oh. Oh, I can control it. Huh. Something goes there. Clock. Oh. Dumb cat. I need to get him up higher, I think. Oh, come on. How do I get him up there? There we go. Why'd we do this, lady? So this is getting in the way. Tree is getting in the way. How do I get rid of it? Oh, they're sparkling. I need to break this. Oh! Oh my God. Huh? Aw.
Hey,
Chantal?
Have a rat. Oh, white. YXMP? YXMP. Why is it not working to distract him? YXMP, I don't understand. Yellow. Oh.
It chill you. It chill you.
There we go. Oh, I have to make them each happy, I think. Or not.
It's warm.
Well, that didn't work. Rat. Still not enough? Oh. Oh. No? How is this not enough? Oh, wait.
Hey, chill, you.
YXMP. Von, Xander, Margil, and Peter. Do they have numbers on them? YXMP, Yvonne, Xander, Margil, and Peter.
Hey, chill, you.
Yvonne is gonna, so four. Three, one, two. Let's try that. No, I don't understand what numbers are attached to them. Peter. What do their numbers have to do with anything? I don't see any numbers related to them. Margil and Peter. What am I missing here? I really don't know how I'm supposed to get numbers from them.
Hey, chill, you.
Wait, is the number of times he barks or something? Oh my god, I think it might be. One. Seven for the rat. Okay, so. So 7-1. No, wait. That's one. That's five.
Hey, chill, you.
So 7. 5, 1. Seven, five, one, three. I was right. Oh my God. Tricky. Huh. Cute. Got stuck on the barking, didn't I? Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh no. Hey. Oh look, it's a cat turning into magpie. Okay, what happened to the rat? This. Babies. 1. That's 3. 1. 1, 2, 3. Wait, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Aren't they doing anything? Oh! Oh no! No! I didn't want that to happen. well. Oh, are they friends now? How cute. Sweet. Oh wow, I only found two. Alright, I'm not gonna do that, but I'll look for secrets later. That is Milo and the Magpies. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.